calls on Swarbrick on Sunday on LBC. Street crime was one of the subjects discussed by Labour's Sadiq Khan and Conservative Sean Bailey. They were asked how they would create a stronger community of parents to tackle gang culture. Mr. Bailey says working with families is the key.
I did 20 years of youth work, and you realise that children that you can move to a safer place, a more productive place, you have to have their family, their broader community around it. So that's why you hear me focus on youth work, because it gives us the opportunity to use the resources of City Hall to make those connections with local families.
But Mr. Khan says there are many reasons why young people turn to crime and called for more investment to tackle the problem.
Alienation, lack of opportunity, deprivation, and that's why...